Welcome to
the Sky Podcast.
Come on over. I need to learn a new song.
Come on over, baby. Hey, boy, don't you know?
I got something going on. Cover pala yung podcast, ooh, eh, no? Ooh, ooh. So, sino ba talaga ang toilet ghost?
Yeah.
Nalalaman na natin.
I discovered who it is.
Hi, nako. Hi, nako. Mga boys talaga, guys.
The other day, after filming the podcast, I mean, after recording the podcast, I went to the CR and I did my usual nakaupo thing sa toilet seat. And then, 15 minutes later, alam mo yung, I just one more ihit before I go to sleep para hindi ako magising in the middle of the night. So I went back and then, nakaangat na yung toilet seat.
See, I'm telling you, guys, say it with me. Sabi
my
ko
ghost,
sa'yo eh.
My ghost. I think seriously. I subconsciously just lift it up.
Yeah, I think so too. And also during the day, most of the time, like when you do like walking around doing things you don't have to think about, you're on your phone, so you're not really thinking, did I lift the seat up?
Yeah, and whenever I'm in the toilet, I'm on my phone.
Yeah, exactly. And also, right before this podcast, I said, love, the toilet seat is up. You know what he said? That's not me. That's not me. That's really not me.
No, because this was hapon. This was like in the middle of the afternoon.
Yun na, baka you were
after
on
the
your
toilet,
phone.
After the CR was cleaned. So I don't think, I don't use our toilet during the day. I have my
baka
toilet
akala
in my
mo lang.
Office.
Or oh, bumalik na naman no. Si toilet ghost. But anyway, mystery solved, guys. Mystery solved.
Investigate na natin yan next time. Buti na lang, love you. Parang hindi ka nagagalit sa akin. No? And,
oh, kala mo lang, hindi ako nagagalit. Pero sa totoo, nagagalit ako. Joke lang.
It's something I appreciate about the relationship na hindi tayo nag-aaway sa mga ganitong maliliit na bagay. I can only imagine being married to someone na, hoy! Anong ginawa mo? Sabi ko na nga ba, just put down the toilet seat.
Or what about like, don't squeeze the toothpaste from the middle of the tube.
May ganyan ba?
Yeah.
Are you speaking from experience?
No. My sister told me that these are things that they should ask in couples counseling.
Really?
Yeah. Like something like, when you put the toilet paper back in the toilet paper holder, is it facing you or facing away from you? Like these little things na akala mo wala lang.
God.
Some people really take note of it.
I will die if you ever do that. Wala nang Sky Podcast. Wala nang Sky Pod.
Yeah, it's good that we have the same, what is it, values or pain points.
It's just being on the same wavelength.
Yeah.
Na we don't nitpick on details. We leave each other to be themselves.
Right. But not to say that this is the best way if you guys want to nitpick and both of you are nitpickers, by all means.
Match-match lang yan.
Match-match lang yan.
To each their own. Pero I feel like, yeah, that's one of the most important things in choosing someone to be with.
Na-match
talaga kayo. Like, if palagi kayo nag-aaway when you're not married, I think even more so in the middle of the pandemic.
That is so true.
Yeah. I think every little thing is gonna be magnified
exponentially because you're always together 24/7. Grabe.
Yes. All these little things that irritate you.
But you know what? It's really important to find a good partner when it comes to marriage. We were just talking about this a few days ago. Na in life, there's only really few decisions that you can make, like few life-changing decisions that you can make. For example, yeah. When you're born, you don't get to choose your parents. You don't get to choose your family, right?
Yeah, even your friends, although you choose them, but they somehow get into your life and you don't like say,
organically,
oh, ikaw friend,
right.
Go, ikaw. Yeah.
Right. You don't pick from a roster.
Yeah.
But with your partner or mm-hmm. the person you're going to marry is someone you choose willingly, right? And mm-hmm. at the back of your head, you know, okay, I have to choose wisely because this is the person I'm going to be spending day and night with for the rest of my life.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a very, very, very important decision.
Was there any point in time where you said, okay, Slater na talaga because of this?
Honestly, no, because what? Sorry, love, but from the very beginning, I was always very not hesitant, but like I had
suspicious.
That is the word. Yeah, suspicious.
Yeah,
because
from the get go,
I'm not used to dating around. Mm-hmm. So
what are you saying?
I'm just not used to dating around. I've always been like I've only been with like a few other guys like mm-hmm. for long term relationships. Like I'm a serial monogamist.
Wow.
Yeah, that there's
Gumagawa
a term.
Na ng term
no, there's really a term. But anyway, so I'm not used to the feeling of always thinking, is he the one? Is he the one? Is he the one? You know what I mean?
Oh, okay. So if you're with someone, he's the one na.
I mean, no, like if I date someone, meaning my potential na talaga. But I don't know. I can't explain it. But I was always just very suspicious because I wasn't used to getting to know someone pa. And I always thought like, something's gonna go wrong at any minute. Or what's his intention ba talaga? You know what I mean? Remember, I kept asking you like,
Ben,
you're gonna ano
me? You know, Ben Lim. The fiance the Ben of Vern. Of Vern. The Ben of Vern. Actually, we were talking during Cam's wedding. Mm-hmm. He was asking me, what made me decide na ikaw na? Mm. And I said, I think it's a matter of you being with this person for a long period of time, especially when you travel, you're with each other 24/7, and not getting irritated. Even those mga little things, I think it can get blown out of proportion.
Or, right.
Like, these little things matter. Yung, kung sa, let's say, in a movie pa, yung pagcast ng actor is the most important part, I think, of the job of the director.
Like, if because, may chemistry ba?
Yes. If wala ng chemistry from the get-go, mahirap talaga. It's
pangit
gonna be
na yung,
a lot of hard work.
Right, right.
And love should be easy, I think.
Yeah, you know what? There's also a conversation I had with someone in the past, I forgot who, that love shouldn't be so hard. You know what they say, na marriage is work, marriage is hard work. It's really not, to be honest.
It's really not because you're with me. Sabihin na lang natin yung totoo. Let's call it, let's say it for what it is.
It's because you choose the person that's right for you. It's not supposed to be hard.
Yes.
And whenever I talk to couples who are parang in the same boat as us, they always say that, yeah, I don't know why they say that. Why do they say marriage is supposed to be hard work? It's really not. But yeah. When I talk to couples that are always fighting, parang, yeah, marriage is a parang constant battle. You have to, you know?
You have to work to be in love. Mga ganyan na mga terms.
But then again, love, we can't judge because every relationship is really different. So, yeah. Some relationships true. Thrive on nag-aaway sila everyday. If that works for them, kanya-kanya, di ba?
Yeah, well, meron naman talagang tao na like to nitpick or be nitpicked or like gusto nila na in under sila.
Right. And there are some people who like the drama as well. Like, yeah. I need to fight someone today and the other person, somebody please fight me or life is so boring. Iba-iba talaga mga tao. So we really can't judge. As long as match kayo, yun lang yun. Yeah. Diba?
Wow. Love advice from Chrissy.
Yeah. It's true though.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You were mentioning a while ago about forcing the issue with past loves.
Oh, yeah. Like, when you're younger, you always think that the one you're with is the one. And then even if you fight, you can say, oh, it's okay because our love will conquer all. Mga ganyan. May mga ganyan pa tayong codes when we're younger.
Hindi pa jaded.
Yes, but I think as we get older, and this would probably be the advice that I give to Scott, that it should be easy. And if it's not easy, you should think about it again.
Right, right. Mm. I feel like, honestly, deciding the person who you're gonna marry is so important because it will really change your life, right? If you marry the right person and you're happy with that person, the rest of your life, easy lang. Easy yung everyday, yung gising mo, easy. When you're making dinner for that person, it's easy. You don't have to think about all these little things. If you marry the wrong person, imagine when you wake up in the morning and you see that person's face, before you sleep.
when there's the seed of hate na kasi, parang, if for example, ayaw mo sa akin or you find me very corny or you very playboy and then I give you, let's say, flowers.
I'll be like, huh? Ano ba yan?
Yeah.
How many girls have you given this to? Isa lang ako dyan.
Yeah. Pero kunwari, in love ka sa akin like you are now. And like, bigyan kita now. Ng flowers.
Oh, thank you. Oh, sweet po talaga. Ganyan lang yun eh. You have to choose the right match for you. Diba?
Hmm.